Hello, stream. I am back. Guess I do have to kill the blood-starved beast. Oh, that was sick.
Ha.
Ha.
Ha. Hello.
Hello.
Somehow I died.
Yeah.
And lost about 82. I lost 82,000 blood echoes or something around that area.
Oh, that's nice. Right now I'm streaming on YouTube.
You are?
Yeah.
Hello, YouTube.
Yeah, there is no one talking.
Yeah. Oh, why do you want to zoom?
What?
Right, do you want to play Bloodborne or do you want to play your own?
Oh, right now I'm
playing that. What? Wait, what character and where are you?
Ganon.
Oh. Where are you?
Archangel.
Wait, you're where?
I'm an archangel. Around where Vicar Amelia is.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. And I died by the Cyrus.
That is Cyrus.
Yeah.
Oh. You mean Michael Jackson?
Oh, yeah, Michael Jackson. But yeah, making arcane build. Feel proud. Just gotta get 10,000 blood echoes, then I can skip the blood-starved beast.
You should not do that.
Why?
Frontiers has a good source of blood echoes, and he's pretty easy. Was?
Okay, so you know where the wrecking ball Michael Jackson is?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So you know that door that you can't go through?
Yeah.
What, like, can you even open it?
No, you cannot. My friend came over today and made a character called My Big Butt.
Does he like big butts?
Maybe.
Can you not lie?
I don't know, but I know
wait,
he can't deny.
Wait. Wait, what?
What?
Wait!
What?
What?
What is it?
I just visceraled a Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
Without, like, shooting a gun or anything.
Oh. Did he just, like, come up to you and then just, like, oh!
No, like, I attacked him, and then I did a Charge Shard 2 transformed axe move, and it, like, it made him visceral.
Huh. That's quite odd. That is odd.
And, like, he was down for a while, like, it went all the way around him.
Oh, wow. Well then.
I'll send you the video clip, sure, but...
Oh, you can do that?
Yeah, I video clipped it. Sure, please. Hello, sure, please.
I'll help you after I finish making this.
Me? How long do I have?
Is there anyone watching you?
No, sadly.
I totally. Okay, that sounded weird and creepy.
This Michael Jackson has my blood echoes. No! Yay, now I can skip blood start.
Again, you really don't need to, but...
Yeah. See, but like, I really just want to get to Old Hunter's DLC.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there is... So, are you just doing a strength? Oh, wait, no, you're just doing a flat out.
Yeah, pretty much. I may do a mix because I can do that, but
I think you should do a strength and strengthen because they're like no skill.
Cost pure sight is pure arcane, so that's sort of why I want to do that.
Okay, but you should get the you should use the holy moonlight blade.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to get, trying to scale myself up to the holy moonlight. But if you really don't want me to skip. Blood starved, I won't.
Thank you.
Just for you. Oh, I also gotta get the flame sprayer. And I'm not gonna kill Alfred this time. So don't worry.
Thank you.
Cause last time I killed him.
First time you killed him, I got mad. Yeah.
No, you got mad at me killing, Eileen.
Oh yeah, I got mad at you for killing Eileen. Don't do that, man. I mean, Alfred is understandable. Don't you dare touch him.
See, he was praying, and I thought it was like a hunter. I mean, technically. It was.
Oh.
Okay, I got destroyed by the torch.
Yeah, that thing. A lot of people underestimate it, and it's. I'm making Ludwig before he became a beast. It's actually pretty cool. I made him before, but it didn't look right at all.
So you have a girlfriend, right?
Oh yeah, I do.
Ooh la la. I'm playing.
Brandon, don't you start with me.
No, but for real, I'm about to have a girlfriend. Maybe this the end of this week.
Wait, you're what?
I'm going to ask someone out. Like, I don't know if she doesn't like me. I know she likes my hugs, at least. She talks to me a lot. She laughs.
She likes your hugs. Holy crap, she likes your hugs, kid.
Yeah.
She likes your hugs.
You know, she don't know, it sounds weird.
I don't know if you thought it didn't, but it kind of does. She likes your hugs. Dude, this is some next level stuff.
No, but like, girls like hugs usually. And,
and you would know this
because
you are.
And she's like, oh my god.
I'm just kidding. Okay, tell me more. I would like to understand.
Okay. Where do I start? Like, I could talk about her all day. She's very pretty.
Actually, it's nighttime.
I've actually never seen her without a jacket, so I don't even know what her arms look like or if she has
what
arms.
What if her arms are, like, insanely hairy? When she takes it off, she's like, I'll give you a real hug, and her arm hairs wrap around you.
It's like, you know, in a Looney Tunes, like, there's a... The cowboy, and he has his mustache that he can move around. Yeah. And she can do that with her arm hairs.
Oh, dude, that'd be amazing. You would need to go. If that happens, you need to go out with her.
Yeah.
Okay?
See, but she doesn't want a rose. I asked her friends, she said she's a very simple girl. She's confusing, but I don't think she would like a rose. And I'm like, okay, I can work with that. But I'm just...
This Ludwig is looking a little better, honestly.
But she's like... Dude, she's very pretty. I like her. And I really want to date her.
I could talk about her all
but
day.
Last year, apparently, she wasn't here, and she moved to Europe for a year. That means she moves a lot. And that's going to be a real struggle for me, because it'd be a long-distance relationship often. And a lot of girls that I like
tell me all about her.
Always have something wrong with her. But I'm willing to go through a bunch of pain to talk to her and
emotional pain, I hope.
Emotional pain, but yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry, Connie, but if I had to go through physical pain, I'd break up. No, that's my girlfriend's. She went to Shady Crest. It's Connie.
Yeah, I don't know Connie. I know Connor.
I know a very nice man, baby. I think he had blonde hair. His blonde hair sparkled throughout the sunlight. I went up to him, brushing his hair out of my lips, saying, "Dick beans." We embraced,
like that.
Rolled on the ground. The grass carried us through our.
Please stop.
Don't make fun of my laugh. It's unique. My mother said so. And I know my mother would never lie. Wait, nose ridge.
Hello, Mr. Hunter. Hunter, aren't you?
I knew it. Is it the?
I like how his lips don't move at all, but he's talking. Pardon.
Protégé of Master Ligeris. Oh yeah, that happens for everyone.
Why not cooperate? Discuss the things we've learned.
The doll doesn't talk whenever you talk.
Oh, take this to celebrate our acquaintance. Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the
now
good
I need you to go down.
There must be. Go on. As you know,
cheeks.
The healing church is the fountainhead cheekbone of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution, but I have heard that the holy and that count, if you see,
I could talk about her all day. I'm gonna close that.
Well, you're gonna make fun of me for that, but I really don't care though.
I bid you farewell.
I know you don't care because you are an amazing man, and I bet any girl will go out with you.
Maybe.
I hope that's not gay saying that.
Actually, no, that's very touching. Thank you.
Ah, that is very touchy. I tried to put as much physicalness as I could can into that.
You literally go up to them and just start touching them, just like slapping their face, like very touching.
I caress the microphone about that.
I can imagine you just curled up around the microphone.
Yes, I can too. He has a Gaston chin. What the fudge? It's not funny. I know you didn't laugh, but if you decide to laugh...
like that?
Yeah, that's better, actually.
If I have a picture of her, if I can find a picture of her, I'll send you it.
Send it to me. Do you have Skype, fam?
Yeah.
You should give me that crap.
What?
You should give me that crap. ASAP.
I opened the door, cause love is an open door. With Jews. No.
With the Jews.
Turn back at once. Old Yharnam, burned and abandoned by men, is now home only to beasts. They are of no harm.
It's his freaking lips, that's what it is.
But like, okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna like, so every time I'm done with the athletics, I always see her in the hallway, like whenever I'm in seventh period, after seventh period. So we're leaving school and I see her and I'm sweating, she hates that. So I go up to her and I'm like, hey Ellie, and so like, she's like, no, and I hug her before she says anything. And like, she hates it, but every once in a while I'll hug her without being sweaty. And she'll be like, aww. And it's just, feels nice. Feels nice as ice.
Ice is not the nicest feeling, but don't ask me because I wouldn't know. I mean, yes, I would know. I eat ice on a daily basis. I have an addiction, help.
Farewell. I have addiction, help me. But she's very pretty.
She sounds like it. Do you know who else is very pretty by Ludwig that I'm making right now? He's the charmer. He's quite the freaking charmer, man. If I could make one virtual person that I've seen come to life, I'd freaking choose the hottest anime girl. No, I'd choose that. Kusore Kaza from
caresses TV screen where anime girl is.
Or caresses body pillow.
Well, like, what I'm gonna do is I hug her. Okay, restart. So on Friday, there's city, alright? And I'll write a note and I'll put my number. I'll have a Starbucks gift card. Okay, and I'll put it in her backpack. Okay, because she's probably distracted. So then. It's later in the school day, we're leaving, and, I hug her, and I'm like, will you be my girlfriend? And I'm a bus. So, no, I'm not a literal bus. On all levels except physical, I'm not a bus.
I like how you had to state that. Okay, she's a car rider, and I'm a bus. Not the actual bus, I know. Do I think that I am a very good master of disguise?
I am very good master of disguise.
I saw you one time whenever, cause I'm like where Jagger gets on the bus and all, cause I'm on his bus. And I was looking out the window. I was like banging.
I can imagine you just like slamming the door with your face pressed against it, and like banging.
Yeah, that was pretty much it. You didn't look at all, like no.
So okay, sit on the right side, and I'll probably see you.
Probably.
Most probably. So I'm in Old Yharnam.
Old Yharnam?
Yeah, Old Yharnam.
That looks really good.
What?
Oh my gosh, that's very good. I just did a similar face to the one that I made, and it looks way better. I feel disappointed now.
Like, I made a better face than I did earlier, and I feel disappointed.
Tweak tattoo mark. Larger than that.
You're a skilled hunter, which is why I must stop you. You know, you can kill all the beasts, so I gotta stop you now. You're too good.
No, he doesn't like people killing his beasts. His beasts, as he calls them. I just want one line, I don't want- yeah, that one. Tattoo mark beasts. Mark. You talk to her on a normal basis?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, okay, that's nice. Now, what if you just send her the stream link?
I don't have her phone number.
Do you have any way of contacting her outside?
Nope.
Dude, I need Michael to talk to you about this crap.
No. I know about it. I know I'm supposed to get her number. Just, I don't have a number. Like, and I could easily get it. But I want it to be, like, smooth, you know? Like, real smooth. Smooth, like.
That's why you leave right after telling her.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
No, because okay. I want her to think over the weekend and not be like a forced thing to where I look at her and I'm like all hopeful, but so she won't feel bad letting me down.
All right. I get it. Hey. You know, thinking about it now, that makes more sense.
So she can have like a thought. You know, whenever she's ready, she can text me.
I thought you said you don't have her number.
I'm putting it on the note.
Oh, okay. You've got everything planned out, new crap.
Oh, you do not know how long I've had this ready.
I just imagine, like, in those secret movies where they're, like, planning out the scene, that's you. That is you.
Alright.
Perfect. Up.
Ow. He's hurting me.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
No, not you, fella. Brother dude.
I know, but I'm sorry I didn't beat it.
Okay.
Dude, I'm spending so much time on this Ludwig, like, no joke. Build... No, I... Yeah, burly. Cause he is pretty burly. Yeah, adjustment. No, face details, that's cool. Hair / facial hair. Beard. Oh. Oh, dude, what if she goes back to school? Oh, but they just like, you forgot to kiss me.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
And she's like, because of that, I hate you now. Goodbye. That'd be cool. Okay, if that happens, you cannot blame me. I'm sorry. I know it's not gonna happen. Because she's just like, hey, you're gonna be like, yeah! Because she's probably gonna kiss me. She is mostly.
You know, she probably likes me. I'm just not sure.
You know what? It's not your job to know if you're if she like. I don't know what I'm saying.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
Well, I don't. Could you please tell me?
Oh. You don't even know your advice.
That's pretty much it. A slight glint of red. That's cool. I'm gonna text you. I'm just gonna show you my loot break. A screenshot. Options. My Ludwig looks pretty actually cool. Okay, Branded Darby. Well, yeah. That'd be funny. You forgot to kiss me, so now I'm leaving you.
So now I hate you.
Goodbye forever.
I killed the Saw Spear Hunter before I killed, like, the hunter at the top. Okay.
That's awesome. Oh crap, halfway through the picture that I took, he closed his eyes, so now it looks a little weird on me. But that's what he looks like. I like him. He's nice. Features. No, not features. Face shape.
Facial features?
Lips.
Dude, he looks pretty cool.
He does.
Like, that was a really good job.
Thank you.
Right, now I gotta hit him off of the edge. That is my goal.
But yeah, this is the monster that you freaking fight in the first boss of the DLC. That's it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's Ludwig.
Oh. Before he went crazy?
He didn't go necessarily crazy.
He just got infected.
He just got... Well, actually, never mind. What am I saying? He did go crazy.
Wow.
Like...
I already killed the hunter, dude. I already killed both hunters in Old Yharnam.
Yeah. See, this is why... It's easy XP. That's the real reason you go to Old Yharnam.
You mean blood echoes?
Yes, I do. Thank you for correcting me, you good man, you.
At least he didn't say souls. Dude, I'm so sad that, Dark Dank Souls 3 is out, but, not on PS4.
Ludwig, the accursed hunter, should I name him that? No, I'm just making him Ludwig.
Ow.
He looks freaking epic. Oh gosh, I'm so happy to make this game. Now I'm just gonna help you with Blunt Star Beast. Just in case. Because I died like 4 times to him. Because it was easy, it's just he always got me with the grab attack. And it's like, Blunt Starved Beast is very easy. Yeah. But it's just the fact that if he gets you with that grab attack, it's game over. You are dead. You am dead, man. And like when 90% he goes crazy and it's like freaking can one shot you. But he's easy besides all that. I just had a very unfortunate
time. Yeah.
Take off your hat, sir. I need to see this. He is very burly. They weren't lying whenever they took a very burly picture. Except he looks like a fish.
But hello, students.
Hello, students. Please get eyes upon my face. Oh,
I'm climbing up nothing. I'm doing it very well.
I hope you have the best time doing it. Hello, students. So again, my friend came over today and I was teaching him how to play this game. I don't know if he really liked it that much, because we just switched and played Broforce for like 3 hours just doing the versus mode.
Oh yeah, I saw you playing Broforce.
Yeah.
So you don't think he really liked it?
Wait, I don't think he really liked it. I freaking love this game. Are you kidding me, son? No, are you kidding? Because that was a bad joke. If you were... I'm crying when my face hurts. Okay, after Ludwig.
Okay, John.
I just beat the one reborn on my main character that I'm playing.
Nice.
Lowell, the girl that I play as. For my RP sessions, I browse Reddit forums and look for
John. Stop.
Yes. No! You can't tell me what to do, Papa. I'm a free man now, Papa. I'm legit fighting the guys with hatchets and all. With, like, I'm just using my fists. And I just visceral. I love this game. I'm not gonna lie. You can play it a lot. Like, I see why Michael liked it so much. It replaced my favorite game of all time.
What?
Team Fortress 2. And that's insane because I've never experienced anything better than Team Fortress 2 in my opinion. Besides this. And Dark Souls. Dark Souls is scary hard though.
Oh, I'm so ready to get Dark Souls 3 though.
You should get... No, I'll save up the money. Never mind. I was about to say, you should get another. It'd be nice if you got a trial for a Dark Souls game or something just to see how it plays. Because Dark Souls. Okay, here's the thing about Dark Souls. It manages to be slower paced, yet way harder. Bloodborne is freaking easy. Like, legit easy.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go to Hunter's Dream and then I'm gonna stop.
You know, for me, I don't think it's easy because I'm sort of bad, but.
Hope that it's just you gotta be very tryharded for it to be easy. And that's me.
Yep, that's me.
Well, actually, what am I saying? I don't think this game is easy at all. I die so many times. Exit game, yes. Exit game, and I'll help you as my character. Where are you right now?
How do I read this? Where the rifle spear is? I just picked up the rifle spear.
Oh, you just got the rifle spear?
Yeah.
Nice. Good looks way better than the other guy in it. Looks very, like, insane. Creepy. Well, not creepy, just sad or something. Me and Michael made a song about my blood tension skill character, Lowell. Lowell. Like Noel, the Christmas song. Except it's Lowell.
Yeah, I know about that song.
Born is the queen of blood tingen skill.
Right, I'll be back.
You still streaming? Okay.
Lowell. Born is the king of Israel. Lowell. Lowell, I'm born as a king Love is royal. The will be angels. My nation so oh.
Feel so close to Jesus, Lord. Raise your shout and let all know that Jesus saves. Raise and shout and let all the world know that Jesus saves.
Hello!
Hello from the other side.
I rang my bell. You should do small resident. I mean, beckoning bell with the TF2 password.
Wait, where are you?
I'm going to the rifle spear location. So ring your bell, you nerd! Your beckoning bell, that is. Stay in the area with the rifle spear, okay?
Oh, so you know where you first climbed the ladder? To the other hunter?
Yeah.
That's where I am.
Oh my gosh, Brandon, are you kidding me?
No.
Brandon, you sly dog, I am already in the freaking room.
Hey, okay, so you know whenever you ring, like, the beckoning bell?
No, I don't! Yes, I do.
Yeah, okay, so you know the, like, that little symbol that pops up in, like, the top of your screen?
Yeah.
What is that?
The top left of your screen?
No, the top of your screen. Like, in the middle of the top? Sure, like, it would show poison or something? What is that?
Oh! That's whenever you get a beast blood pellet. And it, like, builds up your thing. That's just a little thing that represents it. Okay, so you're on the first ladder or the second ladder?
First. I'm, like, at the top of the first ladder. Okay. Like, at the edge. Not the... Okay. Like, the edge of the main thing.
Wait, you have to get off the ladder for this to summon me.
Oh, I do?
So, yeah, get in the middle, like, that little tower. Get on the tower.
Whenever you first climb the top ladder, you just climb it and don't move.
Wait, you have to move. You have to go inside the little... Go in the square area.
Yeah, that's right.
That's in front of me. Okay. I think you're gonna like my fashion souls.
Your fashion souls?
That I have made.
I love your fashion souls. Always have. Always will.
Thank you. My souls are very fashionistas. Look at this.
What if I launched off the cliff? Nice. So fast. Is that your Bunchinge build?
Yes. So you're. Wait, can I see your face? I really want to see your face.
It's like ice cream.
Like ice
cream. The Neapolitan flavor.
Thank you. Oh, God. Okay, let's go. Go over here. So you should just try a strength and skill. I mean, strength and magic build so you can use that. But yeah. Okay, but you seem to be doing good. I think I can one-shot all of these. Let's go over here. Did you already drop this? Nope.
No.
Okay, watch this.
I didn't know you do that.
Yeah, it gives a lot of stuff. There's stuff over here. Here you go. Wait, I'll show you where to go.
Yeah,
be very careful. I've fallen off this so many freaking times. Like legit, I shouldn't be falling off this, yet I am always the one to fall off.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, that was close. Oh, hello.
What if I push you off?
Put you off. That'd be such a rude thing. I don't think you can push, but
I didn't make the jump.
It's okay.
Was there anything up there?
I don't think so. But then again, I'm a 7, so I can't see it. Oh, dude, my health is so decreased. Okay, so that's not a big jump. Oh shoot, my power is very much so not as powerful.
Duh.
So I am very severely. Now, do you want to kill everything here? Cause
yeah, sure.
I could certainly get. Okay, let's do it then. Oh man, I thought I was gonna one shot everything. How am I wrong? So bad at all. I think you might be more powerful than me, actually.
I didn't know you could burn that. Like, at all.
Yeah, it's a little thing. It's just a thing. You know what I'm saying? Did you take the ritual blood?
Yeah.
I really like the gas coins card. You know you can summon Father Gascoigne in Yharnam?
Really?
Yeah, to help you and stuff. But here's the weird thing. Whenever you do it,
you can ring the music box and then he'll just chuckle.
Yeah, but that plus, he's the only hunter that you can summon that he has his own individual moveset. He has the same moveset as when he does when you're fighting him. He has that exact same moveset.
Seriously?
Yeah, it's really cool. I wish all the hunters had their own individual ones.
Yeah.
That'd be so awesome. Okay, I'm just gonna unlock this shortcut.
Okay.
But yeah, I was fighting Clarifice and I saw this dude moving and I'm like, I can't do that!
I can't do that!
Yeah, that's...
What the heck, man? Oh wait, wrong way.
From software, you can...
This way.
But yeah, in Dark Souls, there is a way kind of to trick your weapons, but it's like, instead of tricking them, change the moveset of them.
Yeah.
Like, you can two-hand weapons, or you can one-hand weapons. I prefer to... Dude, you freaking launched that, dude. That's not cool. That's just R-U-D. Run. Lowell.
Born is the queen of blood, engine skill. Lowell, 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 Lowell.
John, can you open this door over here? Like, is that a thing or no?
Yes, that's after you beat the giant freaking electric demonic monkey. Also known as Dark Beast. Watch this. Yeah. Rolling shoot! You can actually do a... Look. This is what you can do with the Evelyn that you can't do with normal pistols. Watch this. Roll, shoot.
Oh, that's cool.
It's super cool. Also, watch this. There's a... You have to come over here to get the Beast Blood pellet.
Yeah.
But
hold on,
stay
hold on,
right
hold on.
There. Watch.
No.
Wait, I want to shoot...
Wait.
You want to shoot him?
Yeah.
Because you can't... It's hard. Can I shoot him? Here, wait, let me do it.
I'm gonna shoot him in the...
Wait.
Okay.
I'll get you. See, there you
go. I thought he just spawned.
I'm having a little... Here's yours. Okay, we take yours.
So what does the Beast Hood pellet do? Because I never used it.
Really?
Yep.
Every attack increases your damage.
Really?
Yes. Every single attack increases your damage.
Dude, that'd be so useful in PvP. Oh, what blades are
it is! That's what the Beast Claws do. You don't even... It's just a passive effect, Beast Claws.
Oh, that's cool.
What is it? Get the arm over there!
And there's nothing at the top, is there?
Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, there is. You gotta unlock a shortcut.
What's this
do? Okay. And there's something up here, I believe.
What's the shortcut?
Yeah. Here's a shortcut. I'll show you if you die. Doesn't matter for now. Brennan! Come on! There's an item, Brennan! Brennan!
I'm gonna pull it out!
Brennan!
I got a negative. No, it's actually not a shortcut.
It is a shortcut!
Oh, wait, yeah, it is.
All you gotta do is walk off the side.
Yeah. You're gonna take a lot of fall damage, though.
No, you don't, because it's a building. So you can just, like, hop down the school, bro. Come up here, bro! Oh no, Brayon! Oh no, Brayon! Wait, I'm gonna put a note up here, Brayon.
No,
Brayon.
Crayon.
Reeks. Wait.
Reeks.
It is all thanks to. It is all thanks to... It is all thanks to... High Spot. It is all thanks to Unbreakable Will. Yes! I put it is all thanks to Unbreakable Will. Oh no. Oh no, Brown! Wait, summon just by the lamp, and I'll show you the short hole, oh, Brown. Short, and there's a. Brown, ring your small, ring your beckoning bell, Brown. Oh, Brown!
What color would Brown be?
Brown?
Yeah.
Brown, I think. I don't know, Brown.
I feel like it'd be like a red tinge.
A red tinge brown.
Yeah.
A blood tinge. Fight! I just fell again. That was not the nicest thing to do, Brown. Ooh, Brown. Brown. That's how I will call your name now. Brown. So stupid. You know what I remember actually? Going to your house and seeing Oblivion.
Balloon. Oh yeah, and then at the end, I'm like, what if it was like, and I approve this message?
A campaign ad. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like, I am Jack whatever, and I approve this brand.
And I
bring y'all back in your mail, brand.
Ooh.
How? Oh,
mail. Oh, I forgot to have the frame sprayer.
The tame rear. Brown, don't do that, Brown.
But why not, Brown? John.
John.
What the heck? The nightmare fog formed at like this door.
What? Yeah, because we can't go back.
Why not?
I like how whenever. Wait a minute. I was freaking one-handing my. Okay, never mind. Let's go, Brown. Let's go. Let's go. Brown. Brown! Okay, let's go. There's a thing. There he is! Yeah! Yeah, John! Take
no,
it, Brown.
I didn't get that item.
Oh, I'm sorry. Here, follow me, Brion. Brion, right, Brion. See? This is the shortcut. It's the shortcut life for us. It's the shortcut life for us! Do you think not, Bray? Brion? It's
so
the shortcut
not say
life.
Bray. Wait, on. Because I'm not a Cray.
I'll try my
Wait,
best,
on.
Brandon! It's the hard knock life. For Jews, it's the hard knock. Wait, what? I got this dude, Brown. Oh shoot, Brayon! I mean Brandon.
I don't care.
I'll try my best to shoot Brandon. It's the hard knock life, Brandon. It's the hard knock life, Brandon! I don't know why I can. I still like to sing. Singing is nice.
I like singing too. I'm sad I'm not in choir, but I'm gonna learn the piano over the summer. Cause piano and singing.
Oh my god, dude!
I feel like it'd be such a good.
Oh,
match.
Dude, that's amazing. Saxophone and sing. Oh wait, no, that doesn't work.
Oh. You're just like
saxophone. You're like, oh no, look!
Oh no, look, boy!
Hey. Hey, son. I'll have you know that P-I-E spells pie. It's the hard knock life for us. It's the hard knock life for us. It's the hard knock life.
You should go to my church. That'd be cool.
Why? Yeah, I would, actually. You know who I haven't talked to in a really, really long time?
Who?
The longest time ever. Joseph Miri.
And that is.
Same? What? When's the last time you talked to him? What? That wasn't a freaking. You! We're gonna die tonight! So keep going back!
Ew!
It's a hard knock. It's a hard knock. Watch out, Brandon.
I'm so dead.
You should heal, so you won't be so dead. Instead, you could be so alive. That's in position.
Motherfucking.
Hey, keep doing damage, alright.
Ow.
Oh crap. Slow poisoning. That's not. Brandon! Woo! Dude, I'm so nerfed in this fight. Stop lagging myself. Sorry, that's totally me. That's not you at all. Just me. This is not slow poisoning. This is very fast poisoning for me. I say that was a good shot, Brandon, but don't even try it. That's stupid.
It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock for us. Shoot.
They killed him with a bullet.
I have no bullets. Nice, that was cool.
Ooh, I got vermin.
Crush it.
Dude, I got vermin.
I will freaking do that for you, Brandon.
Thank
Brandon
you.
Brandon Darby. No problem. This is for the league.
Not like you get the holy moon, like, no, the,
Dude, you like... should watch a guy called PvP Skills. He does, like, weapons review. He did top 10 weapons of Bloodborne. And, like, one was the Whirling Exhaust, so he was as Vaulter. He was doing PvP with it. And every time he killed someone, his aunt, he always had a vermin on him. Mm-hmm.
I think I'm subscribed.
Yeah, it looked awesome, because every time he killed someone, as they were falling, he'd just squish a vermin. So cool.
I think I saw that.
Yeah. He's a really...
Bloodborne's cool. Community is so good. I wish they would add another DLC, but sadly they won't. But I cannot wait till Bloodborne 2.
Are they making a Bloodborne 2?
Yeah.
They are?
Mm-hmm, I'm pretty sure. Because why wouldn't they?
Holy crap, dude. I cannot wait for it either. Because... Oh, dude, if they're actually making it, I am...
Oh, I'm so by it. Like, at the moment of, like, pre-order availability, yeah. You know, it's gonna
be Yeah, dude, me and Michael would, like, just be the first ones to finish it. Actually, Michael would be, and then he'd be telling us everything and then spoiling the game, because that's the kind of person Michael is. Okay.
I forgot what
just
I was
kidding,
doing.
Michael's... You know what's a fun weapon to use? Two fun weapons in this game, the Raider Flash and the Beast Hunter Scythe. Holy crap, the Beast Hunter Scythe is fun. It just keeps going.
Ooh, that's what I was doing. The Beast Hunter Scythe?
It's a hard knock. Yeah, Beast Hunter's. It's like a scythe, honestly. It's like a scythe sword. Scythe sword.
Dude, I love the Hunter's Axe.
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
You know, first playthrough, Meat Cleaver was pretty good, but...
You know. Meat Cleaver. And you like the Ludwigs. Which is... Top two best weapons for the Blood Tension skill build are the Bowblade and the... Chicago. Without a doubt. Without a doubt. It has an A scaling in strength, an A scaling in blood tinge, and a C scaling in magic. This is the Bowblade. The Shikage has an A scaling in blood tinge and C scaling in.
Okay, so blood tinge is like the bullets, like quicksilver bullets, and
bullet
like
damage.
Blood. Like blood damage?
Yeah, but there's only blood weapon currently. Yeah, but there's only one blood weapon currently.
Isn't it like the bloodletter?
No. Oh, actually, that and the Chicago.
What about Ligarius?
No, that's just magic and strength. That's. Speaking of, actually, do you think you want to kill. You know?
Yeah.
Because that's a. Yeah. Wait, what kind of scaling does it have?
But like, I've killed him all the time, but...
Dude, that has a... Oh, that is a descaling in Arcane. I think you should maybe... Oh, wait, never mind. No, yeah, just save up till the Moonlight, because that's a C scaling in Arcane.
Yeah.
It's, yeah, definitely. Okay, never mind. The piercing rifle looks fun. I need to upgrade the Evelyn. What am I talking about right now? I could upgrade it. I think I can.
I wish I could like restart a character, but restart it at a certain point, and I could just edit the stats as if I killed every single enemy and was.
Oh
false.
Yeah, that is. Yeah.
It's
a good idea. That's a good little apple of an idea. Here, I'll help you in Cathedral Ward. Okay.
Right.
Cathedrius' sword.
Shoot, I forgot to do that. Going down the super exit.
Wait, you forgot to get what?
I forgot to go through the secret exit. Like, there's a secret tunnel, and you can get a chest above the Odin Chapel.
What?
Yeah, you can get the Formless Odin. And,
Formless
like, the Messenger
Odin?
Urn Festival.
Is that the one with the potheads?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, I know. I have Odin Rise, which you get from killing whatever her name is.
See, now all I need to kill is Vicar Amelia, then I can go for...
Yosefka, that's who you need to kill.
The last
okay, sorry. I want to do an old man run. One of the... Because Michael did one named the Gilligan. And he's a pretty cool dude, Gilligan.
Gilligan.
Yep. Okay, here, stand by the lamp. I'm ringing my small ears. And we can pretty fight whatever its face. What's it called? Vicar Amelia. Vicar Amygdala, as you want some of it. Because you were like, hey, let's call it Vicar Amygdala. Amygdala.
Amygdala?
Amygdala.
I'm up, like, the thingamajig. You know that, that huge tower of the healing church thing?
Yes, that you have to fall down before the demolition, whatever.
No, not yet. I'm going up the tower right now, but I'll ring my bell. Oh, can't ring it. You know, the healing church.
I think you're actually in an area where I have never been. That is quite
the possibility. After you kill Bloodstar Beast.
I don't know. Oh yeah, I forgot I did the Crestus Vermin. Use. A centipede-like creature discovered on successful hunts by League hunters. Vermin found hidden within filth are only seen by League Confederates and are root of man's impurity. The League has assumed the task of finding and crushing all vermin. Perhaps there is some mercy in madness. Those who wish to see vermin can, and those who choose to are provided with boundless purpose. Oh, do you know the story of Valter?
No.
Basically, he and his friends tracked down this beast that they're trying to kill. And it led up to Yharnam, and like, basically, it killed all of Valter's friends. There were three guys, Valter and his two friends, and so it ate his friends. And so he was like, oh, and he got really mad, and he ate the freaking beast himself.
Dang.
He killed it and ate it. And that's what made Valter so cool. He's like, insane, but he's an insane good guy. He's not like a bad guy.
Yeah.
But he's really freaking cool though. He's like my second, I think, favorite. No!
You died.
I attacked the chapel dweller.
Does he die?
Yeah, and he gives me formless Odin.
No, that seriously, wasn't, that's
and
what
it's
happens.
So, yeah, he's like, I just wanted to help people.
No, dude.
That was a complete accident, I swear. I feel
can,
so
can
bad
Can you go
now.
Back and, like, save him? Like, can you reload the area?
No,
and
I can't. He's dead. He's dead. I've killed him.
No, dude, that's it. No. This is some April Fool's prank.
No, I... Oh, hey, it's April Fool's. No. Yesterday was April Fool's. It is not April Fool's. I killed him. I did it with my bare hands or sword hands. I don't know.
No, why would you do that? You bully.
I was an accident, Brandon.
Lies.
I would never do that on purpose. I would never.
Lies.
And it's so sad because he's
cold
like.
Blood.
I just wanted to help people. It's so sad.
Dude. Now I'm sad.
That's effed up. That's so effed up. That's so effed up. Oh my gosh.
And just think, it was all your fault.
It is all my fault.
Farewell, good
luck. He just wanted to help people.
The heat went back to Britain.
Oh my gosh. Are you standing by the lamp, sir? Are you standing by the lamp, Brandon?
Oh, me? No.
Where are you?
I'm here, but no.
Just running around the lamp, tricking and untricking my weapon. This chapel is so silent now, it's horrible.
Oh my god, I hear that and it's so annoying.
It was so annoying.
Oh shoot, I'm going to Tomb of Odin. I need to go to Cathedral Ward.
Yes. I've been tricking and untricking my weapon. Like.
You must feel very depressed now.
No. I keep looking in the spot where the chapel bullet is. I'm seeing his dead body and I'm just like.
So, what's the formless, Odin? What did you get? What stats is it?
Let me see actually. This is horrible what I'm looking. Yep, that's what I thought.
What?
Visceral attacks restore HP 200. Oh wait, no, that's not it. Never mind. Shh. Max QS bullets held up plus 3. That's all? This gives you 3.
I can't
read
the beckoning
one called Odin.
Bell.
Did you unlock the gate?
No.
Oh, that's why. You gotta unlock the gate.
Great, let me do that real quick. You know, thinking about dying by one of those evil dudes and then going all the way down to get the Tantras.
Do you have 10,000?
10,000?
Yeah. Do you have 10,000 blood echoes to buy the thing?
No, you can just get it for free. You know that, right?
How?
So you die by one of the Snatchers, okay? After you die by one of the Snatchers, you'll, like,
yeah.
You'll be teleported to the jail cell. And
yeah.
Then you go somewhere and then then you can get it.
Well, lucky we went to old Yharnam then. Now I'm just searching for the chime of the Sinister Bell. That's how bored I am. I have decided to be the D-bag of someone else's day and try to kill them. You don't have 10,000. Those big guys I kill in 3 hits. It's just pretty nice. Yeah, I discovered the chime of a sinister bell. I'm going to F up someone's day, hopefully.
many more Quicksilver bullets was it? Cause I'm thinking about killing them. No, I'm just kidding.
Summon the world of Elder Sensei. Freaking. What? This guy is clearly looking for some peeps.
Excited, but I'm scared though. Like,
I killed someone.
Yeah.
Prey slaughtered. I don't know. I invaded someone and then killed them. I feel bad now because that person did nothing. But at least I was not a D-bag summons.
Man, let me get my 280 blood echoes retrieved.
Yeah, that's a lot of blood echoes. You should use that blood. You should use those blood echoes. Greater good,
trying to figure out how to get down to the abandoned workshop.
You gotta freaking go. You should send me, and then you should watch a video about it. Only after you tell me when you unlock the gate. How about that? Sinister Reckoning Bell. Sinister Reckoning Bell. Get it? Because I think I get wrecked. Wrecked so hard. Wrecked so hard they can't sit down for a week. And that's how hard I'm gonna wreck this dude. This dude right here. Not that dude. See that dude? Why does he? That's how hard I'm gonna reckon them. Okay?
Okay.
That's that dude, how hard he is wrecked. That's how hard I'm gonna wreck that guy. Don't moan at me, that's weird. Okay. Please give me. Okay, you're giving me blood vials, which is actually okay. The silence still there.
Oh well, I guess I just won't go to the abandoned workshop.
Yeah, not yet.
I'm just gonna unlock the gate.
It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us. Do you believe it is a hard knock life for us, Brendan?
That's a hard knock, like, poor Jews.
Found the reckoning, it's sinister.
I really want to invite you over to my house one time.
Yeah.
Oh, do you still wear Crocs?
No, I have zero Crocs
available. I remember you used to wear Crocs in fourth grade. That was awesome.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Do you not wear them anymore? Wait, what happened to them? Did you like throw them away or what?
I don't know, I think I lost them. These guys are... Okay. Whoa. What? Yes, ma'am. I'm 2v1ing. And this guy beat me. In my defense though, I was 2v1ing.
What's that enemy at the very bottom of the tower?
What tower?
Like, the healing church?
I do not know this tower.
I call it the tower. Talk.
The place where you can get to Upper Cathedral Ward?
Yeah.
Oh, I think that's a snatcher.
No, not that. It's like a beast.
Probably a scourge beast then.
It has like horns. Scourge.
It has what?
Horns.
I don't know then. We're almost to get this.
I still can't ring it for some reason.
Did you get the Hunter Chief emblem?
Yep.
Did you open the gate?
No, I'm gonna die by the snatcher.
Yeah. You gotta open the gate for it. Yeah! Yes! I need to get off at any possible moment? What'd you say?
Technically, that moment could be right now, but...
The next breaking moment? Goodbye, my good. Looked at the stats of the stake driver, and it is quite bad. Goodbye, good sir.
Bye.
Oh, actually, wait. Well, I need to watch broadcast that you're doing.
Okay.
I need to see this. What you're talking about. You say this thing. I'll throw it way back. Okay. Well, goodbye for legit now.
Okay.
See ya.
See you later.
Bye.